Katie, today we're going to be doing a bedtime routine. It's going to be a treatment that's going to help you relax and have the best and most restorative sleep possible.
Amazing.
So first I'm going to start with your scalp. I want to make sure we relax the head. A lot of times we hold a lot of tension on our heads. A lot of thoughts and feelings. So I'm going to start by massaging your scalp. Be lighting up a candle. I will be turning off before I leave so you can sleep without any hazard. I'm gonna brush your hair, just making sure that you get rid of any knots. Would you lift your head? Perfect. Just gonna start gently massaging. It's gonna help. Start waking up the nerve endings. Prepare you for different sensations. And just overall relaxation. Point pressure therapy on your scalp. Start using my point pressure therapy too. Using this very lightly. If there's any discomfort at any point, please let me know. I should just feel relaxing. I'm just gonna massage and gently distribute the pressure on your scalp. Okay, now we're gonna go with, would you lift your head to me? Good, there you go. Okay, now we're gonna go with a little bit wider pressure point. We're going to be targeting a little bit larger areas at a time. applying this pressure, just start letting your body relax. Be mindful of your whole body. Think about your legs, your feet, your arms, your hands, and just actively try to relax every part of your body. Don't forget about the face. Okay, we're going back to a little bit more targeted pressure point. We'll move on to your face and your shoulders. Just gonna use this massager. It has some cold rollers on the tips, and it just provides a different sensation on the skull. Now I'm going to be moving down to your face. I'm going to be doing a gentle massage along with acupressure therapy to help you relax and get into that deep relaxation state. First, I'm just applying gentle pressure with my tips of my fingers. Make sure that we relax the jaw where a lot of tension accumulates, for most people. A tight jaw can then lead to TMJ or just bad sleeping habits, teeth grinding, which leads to pain and tension. Okay. I'm going to be applying some targeted pressure on some key acupressure points. It's not gonna hurt, it's just gonna be relaxing. Be using different tools to elicit different sensations on the skin. Applying very gentle pressure with an acupressure tool. And just making sure we roll outwards from the middle of the face. Just helps signal the body you want to send more blood flow to the area. and using a different type of roller to make sure that we distribute the pressure. We're going to be using the wash off for a lifting massage as well as relaxing. Now in a lifting motion. Okay, I'm going to be moving on to your shoulders. Be using a little bit of oil. Thank you. you doing? More facial massage. We're using this cold cloves. Help with any inflammation. At this moment, I'm going to ask you to turn facing down. I am going to be doing a shoulder and neck massage, and I'm just going to let you sleep. I'm not going to wake you up after I'm done. I'm just going to walk out, okay?
Sounds amazing. Thank you.